study of PMDC motor. As you can see, this is a permanent magnet DC motor. This is not a DC shunt motor. The advantage of using a PMDC motor is the reduced amount of current that it requires to run as compared to a DC shunt motor or a DC series motor. As you can see from the panel, this is a Dynaflux motor with the all the ratings mentioned on the motor. A 0.5 HP motor with full RPM at 180 volts. Now let me tell you something about the panel. There are 2 meters, one 500 volt DC and one 20 ampere DC. These 2 meters are used to see the output DC voltage which is coming from the DC drive. This DC drive is controlled by this pot which varies the voltage from 0 volt to 180 volt to full RPM. These are the 2 terminals coming from this PMDC motors which we have made the connection from outside the panel, and these are the, as you can see, the line is taken in series with the current meter to show the current taken by the motor. In the next video, I will show you how this PMDC motor is working.